Hi. Gus. I think we need to take the leash off of him.